Christmas is nearly over for another year, and hope there's been festive cheer galore for you and your family and friends. For many Kiwis, it's a traditional day of giving and sharing, connecting and spending special time with loved ones. And I might add, often overindulging on ham, pav and other tasty Yuletide goodies. Here's Corazon Miller with a taste of how people around the country spent Christmas Day.
Still buzzing after a morning filled with gifts.
I got a lip balm kit and new earrings. There was a lot of wrapping paper.
With an afternoon of delicious treats still ahead.
We have some Chinese traditional barbecue.
Plenty out today, just enjoying the gift of Christmas sun.
And what a glorious day it is too. Just absolutely gorgeous.
This woman hitting the sand not a moment too soon.
It's taken us about 72 hours to get here. We arrived this morning at 5 o'clock, picked up my beautiful sister-in-law, and we're now here down by the beach.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Christmas cheer spread far and wide.
You can see a grand celebration is underway where hundreds of people are coming in for a rolling breakfast, brunch, early lunch.
The festive feast, complete with crackers and gifts, the first to be hosted at the City Mission's new home. Further south, it was door-to-door service for those who'd otherwise go without.
Oh, what aren't they getting? So they're getting cooked ham or lamb or pork with salads and bread, and then a whole lot of food to go keep them going through the week, and then gifts for the kids.
The treats being given out by Wellington firefighters.
We've got to be away from our families on Christmas Day, so it's nice to be able to give back.
Carrying on a decade-long tradition of giving. Generosity's a hallmark of the holiday's Christian origins.
Christmas means the true reason for the season, and that is the birth of Christ, a move away from the materialism.
People of faith heralding in the morning with the traditional Mass.
Merry Christmas!
After these years of division and of loneliness and of separation and of enforced sort of living at home, it's great to get out and be together.
It's very important for families and the church. It's a wonderful day. I always enjoy Christmas as a kid. Brings back wonderful memories.
New memories being made too, families celebrating together.
This Christmas has really made me because they're able to come over for spending Christmas with me.
We're just so happy to be here together with the family and spend Christmas here.
Our diverse communities celebrating in their traditional dress and language.
It's Christmas! What's cool?
We celebrate wherever we are, whether we are overseas or in the Philippines.
And expressing all our joy, all our peace.
At this merry time of year, Corazon Miller, One News.